in this business, I guess you got a lot of acquaintances, but very few friends. And Owen, he was one of those friends. And there's a lot of funny stories, his personality, the things he used to do. And I've told my wife a bunch of times over the last couple of months that I've been with Owen on the road. I see Owen more than I see her, my little girl. And he said the same thing. And now that he's not here, it's you look at it almost selfishly that I don't have my buddy and my friend with me anymore. I don't know, Owen's in a better place, laughing and cutting up. But when you really think about Owen's life, I think about integrity, because in this business, it's cold, it's callous, it's selfish, it's self-serving, it's unrealistic, it's a fantasy world. But Owen was real. He was a man's man. His wife and kids. Three of the luckiest people in the world. Because he loved them more than anything in the world. And that's why he did what he did, to provide for them. And he did it with integrity. And integrity in this business is few and far between. That's not a good thing to know, but it's the truth. And outside all the laughs, because on the road, without the laughs, you know, the fans get to see Owen 10, 15 minutes a week. But when you see him 24 hours a day for 10 and 12 days at a time, he's one of the guys that made it fun. Made coming to work entertaining off the camera, and that's just as important as on the camera. Owen. I'll make the promise to you. Because you got two little kids, and I've got a little one of my own. As they grow older, the only thing that they might have to find out what their dad was like is wrestling films. But I made a promise to myself, as the years go by, I'm gonna do my best to let Oge and Athena really know what a great man you were, Owen. That's it. I don't know.